I will. It's really late at night, but I wanted to post something, and I was like, I'm just gonna play Among Us, because Among Us should work. Not too demanding, and it's really fun, so. I've been playing this game for a while, too. Let me turn down the sound a little bit. It's a little too loud. Come on. Somebody confirm me. Alright, I'm just confirming my innocence. That way we can get to the bottom of it. They almost kicked me out. You see how crazy that is? Nobody even knew anything, no evidence or nothing. Shouldn't even do my tasks, but you know what, whatever. This always happens when you play Among Us. I just wish that there were people that knew how to play this, like, really good. Like, what the heck, dude? I guess they're just not on when I'm playing it. Doing our tasks. They just toss me out for no reason, and then they don't have explanations for it. Sorry guys, I'm getting a snack and something to drink. I'm gonna eat a snack, but I'm gonna turn my mic off so you guys don't hear me. Once we get back into the game, though, I'll, you know, turn it back on. Hold on. Charging my phone now. I can set this up for the next game just in case. Why I didn't have my phone up yet. I think I've already done all my tasks. Yeah, I'm just waiting on them. Let's go haunt somebody. Alright, so now we're gonna go back on. So, I got the chat up now for the second game. Hopefully they'll start it pretty soon. I wish he would get off of yellow, because yellow is my favorite color. And if you're just tuning in or just getting to the video, welcome, and I hope you're having a good day or a good night. Like I said, I hope you're enjoying the videos that I've been putting up. I put up 3 tonight. This is my 3rd one. I wonder if they're kicking people. Why won't it let me get yellow? Okay. He started the game a little early. That was weird. We're just not gonna talk about that, I guess. Okay, anyway, let's get back to our task. Oh man, this game is kinda hard. Hopefully he don't stab me in the back. Everybody's okay right now. Let's see. Oh. What? Nobody else is probably gonna vote him, but I just wanna vote him because he's being weird. Why are we kicking somebody? People don't pay attention to the votes. They don't skip vote and stuff. They just... This isn't fun because there's not a lot of people and there's 2 imposters. Goodness. Okay. Again, this is twice. Y'all seen this, right? Like, come on, dude. This is just getting ridiculous. They're in the same game or something. Alright, we're leaving this game. We're gonna go join another game. I'm gonna turn my mic off until we get started because I'm gonna eat some chips. But in the video, I'm gonna cut this out. So, like, when I go to editing. I swear I never get imposter. Oh, I apologize. Sorry, that probably hurt you. Wrong toilet. Making me plunge the toilet. Whoa. Can I not go in? Oh, excuse me. All right, let's keep going. Do-do-do-do, get these tests done. Are all the doors closed whenever you do like an emergency like that or something? I hate when the lights are off. Or is there any time you go through any of those doors? I wonder if he's AFK or what's going on with him. I mean, is there, do I need to do a key to open every door? I mean, this is ridiculous. They just get caught or something? Okay, well, that's three games. I'm gonna call it because I'm just not having luck with people today on this game. All these guys seem pretty cool though.